Hello everyone, this is your host, Wolderdark Plains. Welcome back to Long Dark. Okay, last episode, we discovered we got a new mission now. We made progress. We're gonna go make some more progress. And then from here, we're gonna go out to that house and that. We're gonna go to the farm, go to the bank, everything else. Oh, hell no. Nah. No. Not that I'm not.
All I can think about is food. Gear is slowing me down.
Okay, that really slowed me down. Alright, that's better. Now let's see if I can make some coffee. Boil some coffee. Yeah, apparently not, so I'll put the coffee back in the fridge for now. When I'm ready to leave here, I'm gonna try to take the water with me. Coffee with me. Did I just... I did. Damn it. Okay. I'd be suicidal if I walk out there. I'm gonna go rest. And then get up. Hopefully by then the storm's passed. And try to go out to the farm and that. Get the last little things I didn't get. I guess it's the whole 12 hours. Alright, don't got any food.
Gotta eat soon.
It is night, so we're gonna sleep about 5 hours. And then we're gonna go out and do her mission. And then come back. And then go to Brady's place. I'm actually gonna leave the bedroll here. Shouldn't be so bad as the storm was now. Alright, I wanna load up. And there we go. Alright, so we're gonna go out to the farm. We're going to find a safety deposit key? When we were out there last, I didn't find any safety deposit key. So, I'm apparently missing something. And I apparently missed something when I was out there. Maybe it didn't appear until, it was time for me to do? Alright, so out here now, we gotta get over here before wolves decide to frickin' gnaw the hell out of me. I'd rather they not, so yeah. Alright, gotta try to get some sticks a little bit here and that. Because I'm gonna go in here. I'm pretty sure I'm going to start a fire. If I can find some food, that'd make it even better at the moment. Alright, that course is empty. Ah, damn. Break this down.
Can't feel my hands.
Well, that's why we're getting the wood, so you can feel your hands when I'm done. Playing too damn much. Yeah, I know, I don't have any food. I know you're hungry.
The lady said the key was here somewhere. I'm so cold. Just want to lay down for a bit.
Come on. Every time I hear that creak, it makes me think there's somebody in here with me. I'm always looking. It makes me worry then. Come on.
I could use a drink.
Yeah, hold on. We'll get you that. He's supposed to be here somewhere. Oh, I found the key. Yeah, I don't know why I didn't search that beforehand. Law. Any more food anywhere, please? Be a little bit of food. Excuse me for a minute, everyone. Yeah, sorry about that. I had a cough out of that mess and I had to get a drink to stop it. Yeah, there's no food here, so... yeah... drink? I'm gonna extinguish this fire. And we're gonna... yeah, we're gonna go back to the bank. Yeah, we're gonna go to the bank. And then we're gonna go to Grandmother's house, tell her give her the stuff she wants. Which I'm sure there's more to it. Oh man, I was so close on that. Got my last rock. Thank you. Oh shit, I'm out of rocks. Ah, damn it. I feel like I hit the brush out of barn. God damn it. Yeah, I can't hit brush out of barn with the ZM rocks, guys. Damn it. Yeah, no. I'm not gonna fuck with that. Gonna go to the bank. I could get some meat off that deer over there they're probably nibbling away on, but I'd rather live. So from here we're gonna go to the bank. My health's low because apparently my character's cold. But I'm pretty sure I can get to the bank. Get down to the bank, we'll go from there, and get the thing that your mother needs at the bank. As long as the wolves don't come after me or whatever, it'll be fine. Well, I'm never that lucky. Okay. Alright. Found a place. Alright, found the bank. Another 60 deposit box. Okay, good. Cash. Yeah, I never found this. Oh, I did? Okay, I never found 13s. Alright, let's go back to her place. Make some more progress. And I'll get this guy warmed up at the same time. And hopefully she has some soup. I can get a cup of soup off her. Because I need more soup. Need food. There's a deer there I can harvest, but I don't. That's rancid. Yeah, I don't got anything to do with to help me to harvest that deer, but I'm gonna have to wait till I get some more.
Did you find it?
Yes.
Here's the safety deposit box from the bank. I still don't understand.
Shh. Give me the box.
Hey. There. Still understand.
You sent me to steal jewelry for you?
No.
You said this would help me find her.
Have faith, outsider. It will. Do one last thing for me, and then I will tell you what you need to know.
I'm finished with this. I'll find my own way out of here.
Then you will die like the others. Just one more task for Grey Mother. Man who fell from the sky. And then you'll get the answers you need.
That'd be me.
What's this last thing you need for
Yeah,
me?
Really.
Right or wrong from the past, outsider. That's all I ask.
How can I do that?
Take these pearls to Lily.
Lily?
All this time, I thought you were talking about my friend. Who's Lily? You'll find her at the graveyard. The graveyard? Near the church you would have passed on the way in the town. Why would she be waiting for me by the church? You aren't making any sense. You'll find her in there and your answers. Why did you get me to steal these pearls from the bank? Not from the bank, from the farmer Barker's. Farmer is gone. So he left with the other cowards then. No, he's dead. Looks like wolves got him. And so it ends. Okay, this better help me find my friend. I'm gonna die of starvation! Okay, let's... sleep 12 hours. Yep, told ya! Done die of starvation. Can't find a single lick of food anywhere. Following damn grandmother's frickin' fridge. Alright, let's do this last thing for her, and then I'll get my answers I seek, she says. I'll get my damn answers I seek. So go back to church, gotta help her out here. The only thing I don't understand about this is... okay, I'm gonna probably do something very stupid here, everyone. I don't know how stupid it is, or if it's not stupid at all, but... take 12 minutes. I take 57 minutes. No, I'm not gonna risk that. And I'm gonna get myself food poisoning, everyone. Hold on, everyone.